At a meeting in Pittsburgh, President Obama embraced the recommendations of his Council on Jobs and Competitiveness and told his aides to do as much as they can without the help of Congress.
Scour this report. Identify all those areas in which we can act administratively without additional congressional authorization, and just get it done.